I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Molly, what did you make of two weigh-ins? A very tense.
That's what you like to see, right? That's what you like to see. That's what sells. Bad blood sells.
I thought they were going to get down.
Yeah.
Who do you like on the two fights?
You're going to obviously look at the younger guys as the favorites, but the other guys are not exactly pushovers, man. You know, Rios has never been stopped, and he always comes to bang it out and fight. And people talk about, oh, you know, when he's on up the levels, he came up short. But those guys are fast feet. If Rios can get to you, it's going to be a good fight. And as great of a fighter as he is a really good fighter. He doesn't have the fastest feet, so I think that's going to create some good exchanges, some good fights in there, some good moments in the fight, and make it a fun fight. And then Benavidez and Gavril, obviously, is a fun fight. You know, you have two guys who generally don't like each other, but it's more so because at that point in your career that they are at, you're still trying to make a big name for themselves. So your animosity for your opponent is much deeper when you're younger and you're coming up the ladder because everything is still in front of you. Sometimes guys are past everything and they're still making money. It's more about a business, but these guys are at the point in their career where they're still trying to make the name for themselves. So that animosity and that genuine roar and anger is still genuine.
And then when you have to make weight too?
Yeah, then you got to make weight too.
That's keep making weight, baby.
So I think it makes for a fun night, you know. And even Ugas and Robinson, a little crossroads fight there between two guys who are on the doorstep and trying to get a big fight. You know, the guy who wins that fight probably sets himself up for a pretty decent fight. So it's a good card. It's a good card.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition he abusing.